Yes, they're mutated as all get out. But at their core, physiologically, they're bats. And as such, they're constantly using ultrasound echolocation. For normal bats, or at least, echolocation is quite limited. Ultrasound is absorbed by the atmosphere. Detection beyond 20 to 30 meters isn't really practical. But the Scourge Beasts emit powerful ultrasound vibrations with an unparalleled range. Usually, this is to their advantage. However, we can use this against them. If the Scourge Beasts have a single colony, and if you can set up a large-scale detection network focused to the 103.4 kilohertz frequency, you may be able to track down their source. Enclosed are the schematics for a sonic scanning module. Its range is still limited. You'll have to find some way of monitoring a larger area.
Thank you.